Hi, grade 8. We have started last time with the lesson of parallelogram. We have talked about the quadrilateral, the diagonals, the side, the vertices, the naming. We have talked also about the parallelogram. It is a quadrilateral having opposite sides parallel. So let's have some properties about this parallelogram. First, the property of opposite sides. We know that opposite sides are parallel. Look for AB and DC. Both are colored in green. Look for AD and BC colored in red. We have AD parallel to BC. And AB parallel to CD. The symbol of arrows means the lines are parallel, the sides are parallel. Now, AB is parallel to CD and AD is parallel to BC. This is the first property of opposite sides. It is from the definition of the parallelogram. What is the next property of opposite sides? We have opposite sides are equal. Look for the side AB and the side DC. Both are dashed by three dashes. Also AD and BC, both are coded by two dashes. So we have AB equals CD and AD equals BC. So the opposite sides of a parallelogram are parallel and equal at the same time. Now, let's talk about the opposite angles. Observe angle A and angle C. They have three dashes. Angle D and angle B, they are coded both by two dashes. So angle A equal angle C and angle B equal angle D. The opposite angles of a parallelogram are equal. Now, finally, we'll talk about the diagonals. Diagonals of the parallelogram bisect each other. Look for the point O. Point O bisects the diagonal AC into two equal parts, AO equal OC. And the point O also bisects the diagonal DB into two equal parts, DO equal OB. We say in this case that both diagonals bisect each other, or diagonals have the same midpoint. So AO equals CO, BO equals DO. We say diagonals have the same midpoint or bisect each other.